Alright, now it's time to get a bird's eye view of Myrtle Beach from the sky.